Greetings and salutations, how's everybody doing? So, like I said, it's been a while since I've done a review. This video I've been wanting to do for a while, but I've also have to do other videos for another channel, so been busy and also work. So busy, I guess I would say. But today I'm gonna talk about a movie. Today's movie that we're gonna be discussing is All My Life. It's a romantic, drama film. Cue that title card. Shu and Jennifer Carter, a young couple that rushes together to put their wedding together after one of them is diagnosed with liver cancer. The film stars Jessica Rothe, Harry Shum Jr., Kyle Allen, Chrissy Fitt, Jay Farrell, Morel Scott, and Keely Settle. So, since I just discussed the unit of private, let's get right down into what I thought about it. So I thought, in all honesty, when I first saw the trailer, I kind of saw this trailer as just like, I thought, like, you know, maybe I'll just show this to someone upon, like, maybe, you know, see a movie or something like that. If I saw it, showed it to them, and if I okay. And then I finally saw it, because someone was going to see it. And then I decided to see it, and then I decided to see it with them. So, I thought it was going to just be kind of a dull chick flick. But in all honesty, no. This film was actually pretty good. In all honesty, it was actually very well good. The acting was very good. The romance was pretty good. The chemistry between Jessica Rothe and Harry Shum was just there. They had great chemistry between this on-screen couple. And I guess say the drama was very strong. Can't believe I never heard about this. That was a real story until after I saw it. So yeah, the story was taking place in Canada. I gotta say the aspects of this film, spoilers. One of the things that Saul does to propose to Jennifer is he gets him and all of his friends to create a flash mob, and also he sings the song that they first met with, which was that's just very romantic, I could say. The most of the dramatic parts, I guess, say is when we finally find out that Saul has liver cancer. One thing that happens was he is not feeling well, and then they just don't think of anything. Vincent, like, say, hey, if I get sick, we're getting a dog. And then one day he comes home with a dog and says, like, why do we have a dog? Why do we have a dog? And you feel all that. You feel all those emotions whenever. I mean, it's kind of, and it's not hard to explain, but it kind of is. Like, whenever, like, a character is having those moments, you feel it. In all honesty, you really do. The only thing that just made me curious about this film, though, was the fact that when Saul gets liver cancer, we never hear, besides, like, you know, how it affects him and Jennifer, and, you know, his friends, and her friends, we never learn how it affects his parents, Jennifer's parents. Like, you know, you never see that side of the story, which I thought was kind of interesting, but at the same time, I kind of thought it would have been nice if we had gotten that as well, that side of that story. And to be honest, I actually kind of recommend this film. Most of the humor comes from, Saul and his friends, and like one of the things, one of the ways they are able to get their wedding done is they do a bunch of GoFundMe pages and fundraising campaigns in the community to get them to have their wedding in. I just really liked this movie. I thought it was really good. This is like one of the second times I've came out of like say like a romance film and I thought like this was a good movie. I mean like the last good romance film I thought like I had a good time with this was Crazy Rich Asians, to be honest. I mean there's not like a lot of romance films that I can actually say, yes, I enjoyed this. But yeah, I mean, I thought this was a very good film, in all honesty. The acting was good. The humor was pretty good. The acting was well done. The music was good. The lighting and mostly the production aspect of the film was really good. I guess the only kind of part of it that I thought didn't work was mostly just the time framing of the film. Like, mostly it just didn't make sense, like, say, hey, like, it didn't make sense, like, say, how long they're dating and suddenly, hey, they're having plans of getting married. It didn't really make sense, like, there's montages, but it's never said how long time has passed. That's kind of my only issue with the film, like, time framing of, like, when things is. Put your thoughts and comments down below, let me know. And as always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next video. Bye-bye. Greetings and salutations, how's everybody doing? So, like I said, it's been a while since I've done a review.